On the 12th day of Christmas, COVID gave to me 12 minutes to play with Duke, 11 chances to canter, 10 days of NyQuil, 9 hours of sleep, 8 hours of YouTube, 7 rolls of tissue, 6 search words, 5 hacking coughs, 4 reading books, 3 COVID tests, 2 dried up cheeks, and 1 coated tongue and a tickle in my throat.